Islanders finals.
Yeah.
Islanders finals.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Gautzers and losers.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm
good
scared.
Job, Frank. Where's
I'm scared,
my food?
Like,
where's my food?
I'm scared that he's gonna like hunt me. Nah,
that's
fine. Yeah. So.
Oh my God! They're
wow.
Sticky.
Thanks, Ross. That's. Yeah. That's fine. So, all right. So we got ODLs. Same. Yeah. Different marks.
Hey, take notes, Frank.
I don't play like him. I can't.
Hey, well, the main thing is that, like, in your match, you got really frazzled.
Yeah, I don't know. I literally just need to stop being dumb. That's
well,
it.
Like, you, at the beginning of game two, you were spacing everything greatly.
I know.
And then as soon as it got halfway, you were like, fuck spacing.
Yeah. It's unfortunate.
Right. You really hate to see it.
Okay, so yeah, Odie, pretty good at this matchup, but he is a Marth hater. I don't think Els has a jump out.
Oh, strong start to
yeah.
the match. Odie,
I mean,
take
oh
lead.
No, I don't blame him for a one bit, but like, it's just, you know. Yeah, I mean, he's good against
Fair
also.
Dare? Oh, he went for it. I called it.
Yeah.
He went for it, but he didn't land it.
See, the thing is, every time Els has an opportunity for that, you know he's going for it. Like, come on.
But it's just nice. It's nice to see a Marth go ham.
Right, so, yeah, Els. Oh, wow, nice. Down a stock. Runs past and F smashes. That does work sometimes. Yeah, that's definitely true. I mean, this is looking pretty. Yeah. This is looking pretty. Yeah. This is looking pretty commanding for both of us.
Oh.
I think Els was like waiting for some sort of reaction from Odie, and then he was like, oh, wave dash out of shield, down smash. And it worked.
Okay. Dude, Odie's got a commanding lead in this set.
Yeah, in some matchups, the stock lead doesn't matter, but in a matchup like Peach, a full stock is a lot, honestly. It is. Because. Els, dude, that's a meme. Frodo literally told me it's just forced. My God, stop. Is he gonna go for the down air? No, he goes for the fair. Nice air dodge. Was clutch. Clutch.
He never caught his jump.
I wouldn't say easily.
Like,
but
he has a jump.
Oh. He can make it back. Does he doesn't have.
Oh, he just suicide nair.
I mean, hey, he was at like 140. I would take the stock trade.
Fanny rooting for the other beach. Shocking surprise.
Okay.
What is
that? Was...
what are you doing?
Else. Okay, yeah. Odie daring out of that.
Oh, no.
Oh. Ugh. But
it's
only two
hits. It's only 30%.
No, not the down smash, just the combo. Like, yeah. That was rough. I mean, he got 72% off that. Okay. Didn't jump. Pivot. Oh, he missed the pivot F smash. I get that Marth's like those, but I feel like some of them spam it a little bit too much.
Oh, he went for another suicide.
I mean,
aerial.
Yeah, okay. This is actually a little bit scary.
It's very scary, because I've seen Els just gimp someone on 40.
I mean, but Peach? Okay, wait. Hold on. Okay. No. Okay.
Oh, it's okay.
That's not good.
Nah, this is a good edge guard.
Yeah,
C-Lo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
C-drop the turnip, yeah. Nice. This is 3 out of 5, right?
Yeah.
Nice job from Odie. Take the first game.
It's a 3 out of 5 here. Winner's finals.
Oh, he's going back to Battlefield. Interesting. I know Els likes this stage, but... Okay, yeah, that's...
He's also not going to go anywhere else until he wins. I can promise you this.
Ooh, that was a sick up air from Moby.
I wanted to see the dare.
DI on that too. Not get
Where's the build up? Oh, he's doing
Power
a really good job at like maintaining his distance.
He's dead.
No
yeah,
jump.
He's dead, yeah. Oh no, wow, he barely made it back onto the look of the stage.
Do you want me on the map? No? Why? What a loser!
Oh no.
He just went in for the fair. He was like, I don't care if you're jabbing. You don't know how to time this ish.
Okay, there you go. Nice. Els is definitely in danger of losing this stock real soon. Unless this happens.
He had a good combo there. He just got a little antsy and misspaced aerial.
Yeah. I mean, he went for an up tilt, which obviously does not combo on Peach like an heavily out of up throw. Oh no, this could be really bad for Els. I feel like Els is the type to try to catch turners. Oh, okay, yeah, I figured he was gonna use the slips to try and get back. That was smart. Don't know what that. I guess Els embracing his inner Peach a little bit there. Nice, okay. Oh, wow, nice. I don't know. Oh, jumped into it, yeah. He hit Els with the turnip, but Els upbeat on the right side of it. So, so he got set on stage. That was really smart. Okay, yeah, there you go. Yeah. He fared the turnip, but Els did not switch back, unfortunately. Ooh, nice dash on that. That was good. Okay. Got the bubble. This is not where Peach wants to be. Back on the ground. For some reason, I don't know. That was a weird. Oh, that's the next one. Yeah, that was kind of a strange. Yeah, that was kind of a weird place to pull it.
Okay.
Ooh, wow, that was sick.
And...
yeah.
I feel like that was a reaction F smash.
That was definitely not a reaction F smash.
He kind of just waited a second and said, you're going to act out a shield. Bam.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I do that sometimes. Yeah. That is not. Dude, F smash, by the time it would have hit Peach, that's like frame 13.
Okay, fair enough. So. True Odie color. Let's go.
Oh, is he playing? Oh, he's playing. And he went back to battle. I don't know.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Why not treat that?
Okay.
Okay.
Nice edge guard from Odie.
He take those, I guess.
That's actually really good down smash. It covers everything. I don't know how I feel about these down airs, but.
Nice. Oh, he went for a wave dash off back air, but OD opted to recover high instead of going low. Tipper, oh, this one.
Nice spot dodge.
Yeah, that was actually pretty smart. The shield also would work.
But he could have got shield poke.
That's true. Spot dodging against Marth is actually decent because most of his hitboxes don't last that
long. Oh, let's go.
He
turn up canceled. Ledge canceled the turn up.
Ooh.
Odie.
Oh, no.
Oh, Els.
Yeah, Els. It's one.
Els.
That was sick, though. Odie is going for that runoff.
Odie is stunting. Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, ooh, I really like that back air.
Okay, shield drop.
Okay. Yeah.
Ooh, the tipper.
Okay. Even up. Yeah, that was a Ross dash attack. That's not a good dash attack to do.
Yeah, I heard that when you played against Komodo, he just like crouch canceled rested you and tried to dash attack.
He rested out of shield.
And
dash
that,
attack.
Yeah.
But he didn't crouch cancel rest.
Okay. Yeah. So,
See,
Odie's still doing a pretty good job here. I mean,
dude,
I don't know about. See, oh.
Okay, that was really good from Els.
Yeah. I don't. The only thing is, some of Peach or Odie's turnip pulls
are
kind of been getting him punished. Yeah, or he's just doing them in a bad spot where he has to like shield immediately afterwards.
I mean,
okay, really upset.
I don't know. I don't know why Odie's doing the turnips in odd places.
Yeah, that was actually a decent trade to get back on the ground. Oh,
okay.
That was pretty tricky, honestly. Okay. The full cancel. Is that gonna do it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Side B up to bust. Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Odie's
let's go.
Yeah, he's got him in the
baited him.
Oh, that was huge. That could have been so big. Oh no, that was a really, really down smash. Okay, up air. Nice, she'll come in there.
I think, don't quote me on this, but I think he's reading him
to
go back.
Oh no, he doesn't have anything! Oh, that was such a clutch spot.
Wait, why didn't he just down smash?
I don't know. Maybe he got hit. Ooh, the FPS shield. This is Street Fighter Shoryuken for your Street Fighter players.
For all your Street Fighter players.
Okay, nice jab. Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Okay, please take him Dreamland.
Please. Yeah, I don't know why he went back there.
Oh, okay, apparently they're just going all
I guess they're doing all
Battlefield.
I actually don't like this stage versus Marth. Because Marth can cover every platform ever.
I mean, actually, he can't reactively on Battlefield.
To Peach's speed, he can.
Oh, well, I was thinking more so along the lines of, like, tossing a fastball onto a platform. But yeah, fair enough.
Oh, let's go. That was sick, Odie.
Nice.
I like the up smash, but it would actually be down air.
Whoa, that was weird. Why did they just fist bump? What was that? That was so weird. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm a little confused now.
I don't know. Well, Odie's getting cut up right now, that's for sure.
So, whenever Els kills Odie, is he gonna suicide?
Huh?
Is Els gonna suicide now?
No? I don't think so.
That makes no sense. I
don't know. Dude. I picked up throw there. Oh my god. This is.
Yeah.
It? No, not quite. That's it. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, dude.
Okay, on that note, I'm gonna go play AML. Right.
Like, Odie!
Odie!
Yes. Why did you fist bump him after that?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.